Hi everybody and welcome back to Calm Your Cat. Now my name is Leah and I'm here to talk to you guys about how to clean your cat's ears and most importantly whether you should actually clean your cat's ears. So I've got a few top tips to share with you guys, so let's jump straight in. Now before we do get started, I wanted to make you very aware, it's very weird for me to film like this. Usually I have my cat friend and my dog friend with me, but not for today. I couldn't find him anywhere. I think he's outside having a bit of an explore somewhere, and plus even when I do film with him, he doesn't stay in one place for very long. So I thought I'd just come on. They'll have loads of cat videos and loads of informative points during this video, so please do stay tuned. If you haven't already, please let us know down below in the comments. Do you clean your cat's ears? Let me know whether you just leave your cat to it, whether you regularly check your cat's ears, which I'll get onto in a little minute, or whether you thoroughly clean your cat's ears on the regular basis. Please do let us know down below in the comments, but let's just jump straight in. Now, as we all know, if you have a cat, you will know that your cat is incredibly clean, or most of the time cats can keep themselves incredibly clean. They'll spend most of the day either sleeping, cleaning, eating and playing most of the time, so obviously if your cats are cleaning themselves constantly, they're going to keep themselves relatively clean. There are obviously certain aspects and certain points of like a cat that they obviously can't clean, like their ears, or it can be very difficult for them to clean their ears. So give it a good old try. If you've seen them where they lick the paw and then they try and like scratch their ear, that's them effectively cleaning their ear. But if you need to give your cat's ears a thorough clean, there are a few top tips that I wanted to make you guys aware of during this video. So the first point is, how often should you check and clean your cat's ears? I was going to say wash them, clean your cat's ears. I would personally say that you need to make sure you're checking your cat's ears on a regular basis. If you're noticing that they are, sounds a bit silly, but if they're not answering to you as often, or like coming to you when you're calling them, or you're noting they're itching their ears quite a bit, maybe just give their ears a little bit of a check. If you don't already, make sure you are doing it regularly anyway. But if you want and you start to notice these things, then maybe start checking your cat's ears a lot more regular than you have done in the past, just to ensure that there is anything in there and you need to get it out and you need to give them a good old clean. So like I said, what do you need to look out for when you are thinking you might need to clean your cat's ears? There are a number of different points. So the first one is, there might be like a bad or odd smelling odour coming from your cat's ears, and obviously you want to get rid of that ASAP, so you'll give them a good clean. You may notice that they are starting to bald on their ears, so they're getting quite scaly skin. This is a good idea because you need to make sure you're keeping that area nice and clean and nice and hydrated as well, so that hopefully they won't be sort of scaly for very long. Another one is excessive head shaking, and this can be a number of different things with cats and also dogs as well, but one of the main points is they might be shaking because they can feel something in their ear and they're wanting to get rid of it. So if you're noticing that, give your cat's ears a nice and clean. And then obviously if your cat suffers from excessive earwax, this is an obvious one. It's the same with humans and dogs and everything else. If they have excessive earwax producing, then obviously you need to make sure you're cleaning this, because it's just uncomfortable. Like it is for a human, it's uncomfortable for a cat as well, so you want to make sure you're giving that a nice clean as well. Now, a few quick top tips to take into account when you are cleaning your cat's ears. Try and get them when they are the most relaxed. Obviously don't try and clean their ears when they're in playful mode or they're just about to be fed. Make sure you're doing it when they are fully relaxed, and maybe when you're stroking them, that sort of thing, where you can give them a quick check that way. Obviously you need to check if there's any sort of even dirt in a cat's ears. Obviously cats spend a lot of the time outside with minders anyway, so they might get quite a bit of dirt in their ear, so you need to make sure you're cleaning that out. What I will say in terms of cleaning products is, make sure you're not using something that has got alcohol in it or it is specifically made for humans, because obviously you're not really meant to do that anyway. But just a top tip, don't use anything that's got alcohol or it's like a human-based product that's made for humans. And then obviously if your cat doesn't enjoy having their ears handled, which I think a lot of cats are quite sensitive with their ears, make sure that you are having somebody else to help you to try and calm the cat down as you are doing these checks. But that is it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and of course don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I was gonna say me and Rio, but Rio isn't here, so I will see you next week, or see you in a few weeks' time for another video. Bye.